burning embers top to low. The picture soon will fade. Pictures that the flame.
Yeah, welcome to the dig, dear people. We're just kicking off on this lovely Sunday morning. Nice hot day. Having fun out here today. Just the grass is long, but what can you do? It's summer, isn't it? My pads has just clocked in with a 1960 half crown. Queen Elizabeth II. Actually, it's not a bad little find, if really, because it's, you know, they're not that common. Oh, yeah, it's the first one I've seen.
I've never found one.
No. That's actually really quite cool.
Yeah, Regina! Elizabeth!
Yeah, they don't come up often. They don't come up often, do they, really?
No.
I don't think I've ever seen one.
I've got a kind bowl. Can I open it and reveal what is it? Oh, look, there it is. Oh, it's a miserable 1p. Yada yada. Monsieur Perrier is going in. He's got a good signal at 81. So I thought I'd dig it. I'd film the dig.
Yeah, no, Nux.
Nux is getting in on the act as well.
Yeah,
how about that? What a helpful chap.
Hello. Would you mind? Would you mind if you please?
Good lad, Nux. Let's see what it is, if anything.
Still down here, man.
Hey? Eh? See?
Still in the hole, yeah.
Deserted evening. Yeah. Warm and still. It is.
What in flower, you know? Driftwood on the
silent shore. It's in the clod. That's good. Yeah. Yeah, this is a colossal waste of time, wasn't it? Oh, I've got a belting little find. Look at that little beauty. 18th century, early 19th century possibly. Naval button. Beautiful. And it's a decent one because it's got the extra little bits. I've seen these before. I don't know what they are. I'd have to look it up.
Beauty. That's a little beaut, that, isn't it?
Yeah, love it. Love it. Brilliant. 18th century navy button. That's I want to do that one. That's a... I'm not quite sure what that is. So cool. So very rockingly cool. Oh, the legend just picked up this really deep, about 12 inches down. A really, really cool old, well, whatever. Trade weight, I guess. It's big. There's some sort of pattern on it. Can't make it out. Lots of little markings on it. But don't know. There's two holes that run right through the middle. Look. Yeah, that's nice. That was deep. Awesome find. Happy with that.
Is Mr. Perry is setting off. He's just teed off on the first hill. He's hoping for a few birdies today, a few eagles. He'll even take a couple of rusty coins at this stage. Yeah, the grass is rather long, but detectable, playable surface today. We'll take that.
The legend is up and running and on the hunt. See what we get today.
This is my first hill. It's a sort of good signal, but it is jumping, so in the 30s to the 40s. So I'm going to dig it just to see, but yeah, it's clearly a digger, but I don't think it'll be a coin. Let's wait and see, because you never know. You just never know with these things. It might be actually quite deep, I don't know. I've got to be honest, I didn't really check. Just went on tone. Oh, there we are. Let's get me dig tool. Bear with me. One-handed digging here. Chaps, not easy. Only the very best can do it. You need to be extremely experienced for this sort of thing. Bugger, come on. Come on. Right, let's check again. It's right in the bottom corner of the hole. And there, is that it? And there it is, look at that. It's some kind of old liddy thing. So yeah, I wasn't that hopeful. It was very jumpy, but worth a try just to see. Oh well, on to the next hole. You're welcome to come with me if you want.
Well, it sure is hard going today. The old detecting gods are not making it easy for us. It's the grass is really long, and so far not many signals. So yeah, we're ploughing on, doing our best. We'll find something for you. Yeah, Paddy's battling our way down there. You can see how long the grass is. Really tough conditions. That's a signal, a decent signal, right on the edge of these reeds. So I'm quite hopeful that this is somewhat good. Let's dig it out. I've got to say, it's well sinky, it's quite waterlogged. I'm going to dig a big hole here so I don't miss it. That's helpful, it's in the clod. Close, we're close. Cool little find. Look at this. Interesting. Now this reminds me of the Captain Palmer find from 2017. 18th, early 19th century. Same kind of thing, little hinged bracket with the leather still, you know, attached. The rivet going through the leather. Now that's really like a miniature version of that Captain Palmer find. Very, very cool. What is this for? We have to know. I'll take it though, it's a good little find that. I got this signal down here. Paddy's digging it for me. It's deep.
Hello, deep.
It's very deep because it's very wet ground here, so anything that's here has sunk big time. But it wasn't a bad signal. It was a bit, well, choppy because it was so deep, but you know, it looks like it's going to be, as we thought, deep lead. Yeah. Once it gets that deep, big splat of lead. Oh well. That's it. Strange find, look at that, a ring, a hinged ring, which joins up, it's very rusty. That's quite cool. What would that be used for then? Like that. Oh, I found one of these before, same place. I've got a pair of these, I don't know what they are. It's very thin. It's not a buckle because it's just so bendy. Some sort of decorative thing. Stud or something, I don't know. Weird little things. Pretty cool though. Morning people. Good start to the day. Found that about 2 inches, 3 inches down. Some sort of little, I don't know, brass brooch or something. Not sure what that is. It's got a little bit of irony stuff going on there, pin maybe, I don't know. Yeah, interesting. Hole through the middle. Maybe something horsey, I don't know. Cool start though, take that. Oh, that was some intriguing digging. I picked up a signal under the roots of this tree, a small tree. And I've battled to weave my way around them, thinking there's something hidden under the roots. And there actually was, but unfortunately it's nothing too amazing. Oh, slightly. Oh, it's cool that I found it, but yeah, I thought it was going to be something, you know, specifically hidden. So, well, this was probably, but yeah, oh well, never mind. Ooh, I filled that one in. Got that one. What looks like a giant spoon. That's really old. That was deep. That was a good 10 inches down. Ooh, got there in the end though. Well, so I'd go in today, but the legend was winkled at a tiny little buckle at about 3 inches down. Eee, that is small. So I'll take that. That's all right. I don't mind that. Better than a bottle top. Yep, that rocks. There's the old backup battery pack. Very handy. That's on there today. I've lost my little screw on though. Never mind. Let's go again. Let's find something good. The detectors are off. We are spent. Absolutely.
Drain.
Such a warm, muggy sort of day.
Muggy as fuck.
Such a warm, draining sort of day.
Muggy as fuck.
Yeah, it is quite muddy out there, to be fair. Oh man. Let's go home.
My balls are sweaty.
I'd go in that, wasn't it? 4 hours of strife.
4 hours of farting.
Was it?
Every time I bent over.
There.
Every time I put the shovel in the ground.
Must have been the soil conditions.
Yeah, especially in my pants. Ah well, that's tea sorted, man.
Laters!
And it's good night from him!
And it's good night from him. Yeah. Home time!
Later!